There's always a story in the garden. Every plant has its own little history. Take this fern, for instance. I had this fern about 10-12 years, and when we first had it, it was very poorly and sickly and didn't seem to do anything. And at the same time, we were fostering dogs, and we fostered a beautiful pointer Doberman cross called Dylan. He was a great dog, and we had him about 4 months or 5 months before he went to his permanent home. And during his time with us, he took a liking to this fern, and every morning he used to run down the garden and lift his leg and pee on it. And I have to say that after that, the fern never looked back. It went from strength to strength, and here we are 10-12 years later, and look at it. So we always refer to this one as Dylan's fern.